But it's time for your morning rush. All the headlines you need to know before you start your day. First, the number of COVID-19 cases here in South Carolina saw its biggest spike today. Yesterday, DHEC announced 210 additional cases, bringing the total to 1,293 confirmed cases since the virus was first detected here in our state. The department is also reporting 4 additional deaths. According to DHEC, all 4 people were seniors with underlying health conditions. The Columbia Housing Authority has released information about changes they are making due to the pandemic to protect their residents. Columbia Housing said they've suspended evictions and late fees. They've also suspended routine work orders and housekeeping inspections. Individuals and families living in the authority's Housing Choice Voucher Program will see existing repayment agreements extended, along with annual recertification and termination suspended. The Housing Authority has set up an emergency hotline available 24 hours a day, 7 days a week to help their residents. You can find that number on our website, WLTX.com, or the News 19 mobile app. Well, there is good news for USC students. The university says they will start issuing refunds for the spring semester. The refunds will be for meal plans, parking permits, and on-campus housing. It will be prorated for services not received after March 16th. That's when the school closed because of the coronavirus. The bad news is that any tuition, academic fees, and student support fees that have been paid are not refundable. Students can't expect to have their accounts credited by April 22nd. Now, on-campus Greek housing and meal plans will be handled by the individual Greek organizations. Meanwhile, Clemson, they also say that they're going to start processing refunds and should be finished by the end of next week. The refund will reflect unused services as of March 23rd. Those students who remain in Clemson's on-campus housing will not receive a refund for their housing or dining plans.